Tonight I'm going to be playing a song called Whatever Happens, written and recorded by great sax player Nelson Rangel. What, in my humble opinion, is probably one of the best saxophone players on the planet at the moment. He doesn't have the commercial success of some of his contemporaries or peers, but he's a great player. I'm going to be playing this on my alto saxophone, a Yamaha 62. And I like playing the alto sax probably the best because maybe it's the easiest horn to play or the horn that I feel most expressive on. But I really enjoy playing the alto. And I really enjoy this song primarily because I think it's a clinic in long tones or long notes, no vibrato. And it can be challenging, and I enjoy it. I hope you enjoy it as much as I do. Whatever happens, hit it, band.
Thank you.